Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Hope you're having a terrific month, a terrific year, and a fantastic day today. Why not have a fantastic day? Why not? It's just your decision. You can make that decision whenever you want. Today we're talking about making a speech. Oh no. The number one fear in the world for most people, making a speech. Here's some little tips for you to help you. Whether in our work or personal life, there will be times when we have to make a client presentation, address our colleagues, introduce ourselves in a group, give a toast at a cousin's wedding, or a thank you for recognition that we have received. For most of us, it's nerve-wracking to have to face an audience and make a presentation of any sort. But it's another aspect of face-to-face communication that we can master. It also makes career sense to be able to speak well. Public speaking is a way that we can persuade, explain, sell, influence, and entertain. The more at ease and proficient we are, the more receptive the audience will be. As it is for many of us, it pains me to listen to an extremely nervous speaker, no matter how well prepared. I end up feeling empathy and discomfort. To make it easier to face audience members, there are some things we can do to make a good speech and a good impression. The cardinal rule of any presentation is to know thy audience, whether they're clients, family members, or professional associates. Just ask yourself these few simple questions. What is the purpose of my remarks? Why would the audience be interested in what I have to say? Will they get the message and will they get the information? What can I do to make sure my delivery delivers? There you are. There's plenty of tips out there on speaking in public. Those ones are quite good, aren't they? Know who you're talking to. Find out what it is that you can deliver and find a way to do it. There are things that you know that nobody else knows or can do as well as you. I'm sure you know that already. You have skills, experience, mistakes, successes, things that people are interested in. Truly. Find out what they want to know. Find a way of wrapping it up. Find someone to coach you if you need. You can do this. It's a great skill to master. You can do it. You can learn to speak in public. Thanks for listening. I really appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.